You gonna put one in the middle to hold it together? You know what 213 stands for? Los Angeles, California. You know what, listen, another question. Do you know what 301 stands for? Maryland. You know what 202 stands for?
We live in Maryland before.
I know, we live in there now. You know what 202 stands for? Washington, D.C.
John Henry lives there.
John Henry lives in Washington, D.C.? That's good. You like John Henry. You musical girl.
Guess what? John Henry goes to my school.
I know. All the time. But you saw him a long time ago at Boogie Babes. In Washington, D.C., isn't it?
I hate Boogie Babes.
Why do you hate Boogie Babes? That's
too much babies.
Too many babies there? Well, we don't go there anymore. That's why, because you got all grown up now.
I hate being with babies.
Yeah?
Too little.
They're too little, the other kids?
Okay, and these has to go far apart.
Yeah?
They have to go this far.
Okay.
This, actually, this far.
Are you going to put those together with a little extra piece? Are they the same length, though? Those two? There you go. Okay, and then you're going to put a linkage between them? Oh, I see. That's very well done, honey. Good job. Maybe you should use another one also too. Yeah.
I was gonna do that.
You were already on that plan?
Yeah.
Say, when somebody says something like that, say, look, so say like this, say, I'm way ahead of you. Okay? You can say that, say that to Daddy. Say, I'm way ahead of you, Daddy. Okay? There you go. Oh, good work.
Smoke detector.
That's a smoke detector? The round part? You know the smoke detector. You're so slick, honey.
Actually, this is a bridge.
Yeah?
This is a castle, and there's bad guys in the castle. And they are trying to get the gem, because the gem helps them be alive again, but they don't give it back.
Whoa, that's a lot of information. So where is the gem from?
The gem is from the bad guys. They won't be sick ever again.
Where do they get sick if they don't have the gem?
Yes.
What kind of sickness?
You shake it and then everyone comes alive again.
Oh. Okay, we're back. There's a blue one. I don't think I see any of the pink ones. Oh, wait. Found it. Oh, it's a little short. Okay. Oh. Here, let's pull, move your hand out. And we'll pull this out. And we'll push this one back in. And then we got better access, right? Uh-huh. Ah, you got one. And here's another square one, too, if you need it. And here's another shorty one too, if you need that. That one's the wrong color though. What else?
Cactus. Anything?
All good?
Cactus.
Oh, which one?
Cactus.
I don't think they have cacti here.
Here.
You found one? Oh, look, you got one.
Two cactuses.
Excellent work. And this is a very unique shape.
What is that?
I don't know. Maybe we'll leave it there. I'm not sure. Here's a gear also if you want to make it turn.
Gear.
You don't have to. Okay. All right, let's get back to work.
Enough. Not pink enough.
Okay, yeah.
I mean, I still want them.
That was a lot of work. Oh, my goodness.
A window. I made a window.
Is that a window? Can I see?
Look. See?
Yeah.
Window.
How did you make that?
You just make a square.
Good job.
Let's make one again.
Okay, you'll show me.
I can show you how.
You'll show me?
Take a part, take a bug.
Yeah.
Okay, one here.
Uh-huh.
That, make a letter L shape.
Make an L? Okay.
And another side.
And that's like a U shape now. A little bit, right?
Yes, but not really.
Not really, yes, but not really. Okay, and then? Whoops, it broke apart.
That's okay, I can fix that.
You got that fixed up?
Okay.
So now it's a box. Right? Good job.
I will teach you anytime you want to make this.
You'll teach me another time? Or this time?
I'll make it whenever you want to make it.
Too. Okay, I will watch you again.
Then that. Then do.
That's too high. It has to go under. Right. Oh my goodness. Oh. How'd you do that before? I think you did the cross beam first. That's how you did it before.
I did do the cross beam first.
Or you can do the other one under. You do one over and one under. And then I do the other one under. Like this. Can I help? Like this. Right? And then, wait. This and then this one across. Boom! Done! Perfecto. Good job. That was good teamwork. Good work, honey. Is that a storm window?
Why don't we have a storm window?
We don't have any. I don't know. We have some pretty goofy windows, don't we?
A bubble.
We have like really big windows. In your room, you have some really nice windows, though. That's why we got the place that we have.
Why did you get me a pink curtain?
I like pink curtains for you. But we got your room was
amazing. Was there lots of colors of curtains?
I don't know. We just picked the one we thought you would like the best.
Did you buy a purple one, but it broke?
Maybe. Did mommy say that? Yeah, that's probably true. Daddy doesn't remember stuff about curtains.
I think you did.
Yeah. I try to block out the memories of curtains because it bothers me so much.
I wish I did have a purple one and it didn't break.
Hey, so do you want to go to Funland?
No.
No more Funland? We have some more tickets. There's a fly. You want to go get seashells on the beach?
First.
Okay. Do you want to get your hat? You want the hat we looked at right before we came here to go potty?
No.
You don't want that hat? Well, we have to get you a hat. It has to be some sort of hat over your head.
I want a pink one with polka dots and stars.
That might be really hard to find. I'll try. A pink hat with polka dots and stars?
With a crown in the middle.
Oh my God, Sophie. That's so much work.
We can put the window on the fly. That will make him die.
Yeah, maybe. Can we start putting away some Legos and we'll go get our hat and go?
No.
But what about the seashells? Don't you want to go get seashells?
Bug. This is to find treasure. You know, those things, those long sticks that people try to find treasure so they will know underground. They just do this.
I understand.
To find treasure.
It's called a metal detector. Have you seen one of those?
Yeah.
Where did you see it?
On TV.
Yeah. When I was your age, when I was a little bit older than you, I used to use a metal detector, and we used to find bullets and other things from the Civil War. Do you know about the Civil War?
Grandpa Rich soldier?
No. Grandpa Rich wasn't in the Civil War. They'd be too young for that. The Civil War was a long time ago, and my Grandma Nancy's husband, my stepfather, his name was Lewis.
Does Mommy have a stepfather?
Yes, she does.
Who is it?
That's Bololendo is her stepfather. But Daddy, so Daddy, when Daddy was a little boy, Daddy used to go with a metal detector, and we would find these Civil War relics under the ground and dig them up all the time. And we'd go out in the woods very far away, and we would find things like buttons from the uniform and belt buckles. And bullets from the guns. We found all those things and many other things.
What are bullets?
Bullets is in a gun. It's how people shoot people. It's not a nice thing.
Fire?
Yeah, it's like fireworks, actually. It's the same idea.
They're balls?
They're metal. These are made out of lead. They're very heavy. So, let's do this, miss. Let's get ready to go get your hat. So we can go to the beach and get some seashells. And then if we still have time, we'll go to Funland and then we'll go see Mama, okay?
By the way, where is Mama?
Mama went shopping, remember? That's why we're here on our date today, because Mama went shopping.
Yes. Oh. Jesse, I'll hold your animals. And
okay, let's put them in. Let's put away the Legos. Okay, Daddy. Let's put away Legos and give other kids a chance. Okay, honey? Yes, honey. Yeah, you can do that. You can remove all of them. You don't want anybody getting... Sure. I'll help you clean up. I'll get all the other colors and you can get all the pink ones, okay? Here's one more pink one. Okay, good work.
There's more.
Oh, there's one more.
Dada?
Yes, my sweetie pie.
Are you sure?
Oh, there's one more. Can you help me pick that one up? Thank you.
I got more.
Thank you, sweetie.
I used the last one.
good work. Get our stuff together, and we'll get out of here.
Did you put the pencil away?
Huh? I did. The pencil's already gone. All right. Let's go get your hat, okay?